Have you heard of Phil the Fluter from the town of Ballymuck? The ties were going hard with him, in fact the man was broke. So he sent out invitations to his neighbours one and all, as to how he'd like the company that evening at a ball. And when writing out he was careful to suggest to them that if they found a hand of his convenient to the door, the more they put in whenever he requested, the better would the music be for pattern on the floor. With the toot on the flute and the twiddle on the fiddle, oh, hopping in the middle like a head on the griddle, oh, down hands around across to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety and filled the food as well. There was Mr. Dennis Stafferty, who owned the run of dog. There was little Crooked Paddy from the Tyrannocabob. There were boys from every barony and girls from every art, and the beautiful Miss Brady's in the private ass and cart. And along with them came Bouncing Mrs. Cafferty. Little Mickey Mulligan was also to the fore. Rose Suzanne and Margaret Rafferty, the flower of Athergullion and the pride of Pentaver. With the toot on the flute and the twiddle on the fiddle, oh, up and in the middle like you're heading on the griddle, oh, down hands around the cross to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety and fill the flute as ball. Then little Mickey Mulligan got up to show them how, and then the windy Cafferty stood up and took a bow. I can dance you off your legs, you see, as sure as you were born, if you'll only make the piper play the hare is in the corn. Well, Phil played up to the best of his ability, the ladies and the gentlemen began to do the share. Faith in Mick, 'tis you that has agility. And Mrs. Cafferty, you're leaping like a hare, with the toot on the flute and the twiddle on the fiddle, oh, hopping in the middle like you're heading on the griddle, oh, down hands around across to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety and fill the flute the ball. Then fill the flute, the tip, the wink to little Crooked Pat. I think it's nearly time to see for passing round the hat. So Paddy passed the cobbing round and looking mighty cute, says you got to pay the piper when he tinkles on the flute. Well, all joined in with the greatest joviality, covering the buckle and the shuffle and the cut. Jigs were danced of the very finest quality, but the wit to make the company for handling the foot. With the toot on the flute and the twiddle on the fiddle, oh, hopping in the middle like a head and on the cradle, oh, whoop, down hands around across and to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety at Phil the Fluther.